Well, an ambitious development at USC has an even more ambitious plan to save rainwater.
Only on CBS 2, Jeff Nguyen got a look at just how it works.
As gray skies loom over Southern California, the new USC village is aiming to capture nearly every drop of rain when this 15-acre development opens up in the fall. Conserving during a 5-year drought is something engineering grad student Vishnu Ratnam finds appealing.
Rainwater conservation, not only at USC, I think it should be introduced at other places as well.
Here's how it'll work. Rainwater will drain into these green pipes, then go into dry wells that run up to 60 feet into the ground.
Basically, the top 40 feet is where basically we collect all the drainage that comes in from the site.
So trash is collected on top, and tougher to trap stuff like oil will go through a filtration system that's mostly made up of rocks to separate them from the water that will eventually seep into underground lakes called aquifers. During a downpour, the system is able to handle up to 200,000 gallons of rainwater because there are 6 dry wells positioned around the USC village. The idea is to keep storm runoffs from such things as the LA River and flowing out to sea. Back at USC, Vishnu Ratnam says water conservation at the new village is an important lesson beyond the lecture halls.
It's a good example to look at about how you can put what you learn, the subject matter that you've learned, to good use.
The USC village is expected to have the biggest stormwater containment and filtration system that's privately owned in the city. At USC, Jeff Nguyen, CBS 2 News.